Robert, is this your breakfast?
I already have breakfast at home.
So, I mean, it's your lunch?
Thanks.
No, Big G, I sit in front, I'll sit in the back. Thank you, thank you.
Go in the front, Ellie.
No, I'm good. Fancy.
Big G wanted me to go.
This is like, this is one of those cars that's like 8 miles a gallon, huh?
Yup. Fuck,
dude,
you
see him? What's fucking out of this bitch?
Do you drink beer? Every once in a while.
So where are we going, Robert? What's the name of the place?
La Mufadora.
And what do they sell?
Mexican seafood. It's a good place.
Have you been
good
there
fish
before?
Tacos. I go there often.
You do?
Whenever we get little breaks, that we go there or Mr. Taco?
That's a good place. Bufalora, it's actually...
I like it.
It's got some good fish tacos.
It's your favorite beer, Modelo. Hey, no, lower the music.
I already lower this shit.
Right there, to the...
Right there.
Down.
Yeah, lower that.
Yeah, thanks. Big G has his tunes.
Yeah.
He's got his sister.
Lower it more, man. So it doesn't come out right here.
That's good. So, Robert, is the whole world blowing you up about Mikey Pacquiao yet or not yet?
Nah, nobody has even told me.
Nobody? Me lo dio el calabre.
Sí, pues. Nobody's told me anything.
Pero no se ve todo. Es cada que se apaga.
Oh, son videos.
How does he have video playing? That's badass.
Why don't y'all have a Raptor?
Si I
don't
know. Nobody likes the Raptor. El lo se ve. Sí.
What is it? What's the Raptor? Ford?
The what?
The Raptor is a Ford? Ford Raptor?
Raptor's a Ford,
yeah.
Yeah,
fuck with that. Dodge.
The Rebel is the Dodge. That's Bios truck.
Dodge. Yeah, Bios. Dodge Rebel.
Who ended up buying the house across the street? It was for sale too, right?
I know.
I'm going to buy that house one day.
If it was for sale now, I would buy it right now.
That would have been sick.
Because it would really help.
Yeah, you can have fighters there.
Yeah,
and
that would.
Now that you expanded the gym, you could do another gym across the street, an MMA gym.
My brother has a Raptor.
No, a Rebel.
Rebel, my bad. Rebel. Yeah, but I love that house. That's where Primo Tony used to live. I always told him I wanted to buy it off. Yeah, Ellie's coming to eat.
I didn't know you could play videos in the car. That's impressive.
That's crazy.
I haven't seen that in a long time.
Yeah, that's old school.
Yeah.
That's old school. DVD shits.
Yeah.
You know, CDs, all that shit.
IE or Oxnard? No, I like it here now. I'm used to it. I miss Oxnard's cool, though. I love Oxnard.
So everybody's going to Vegas this week, and you're going to meet them Friday, Saturday?
Saturday morning. Because
Cedar leaves Thursday?
Yeah, they leave Thursday. We're going to be in Mexico Friday.
Who's fighting?
We're going to be in Tijuana Friday.
Concert.
Oh. Anybody? Who's performing?
Hmm?
Who's performing? Who's the singer?
Pancho Barraza.
Is he big?
Oh, yeah.
Popular?
Yes. And then from there, we're going to drive because it ends like at 3 or 4 in the morning.
Straight to
so
Vegas.
From there, we're going to drive straight to Vegas.
Pancho Villa.
Ellie, do you have a home?
Do I have a home? LAX. I'm like, what's the name of the terminal?
I think you're homeless.
What's the name of the guy?
Tom Hanks?
Yeah.
The Terminal.
The Terminal.
It's a good movie. I like that movie. I have that movie, actually. I used to collect movies.
Ellie, you're going to Saudi Arabia?
I'm not sure if they let me in, but if they do, maybe.
That's crazy they won't let you in?
Yeah, it's politics, Robert.
Yeah, but it's crazy how a country could still be...
I'm like Remy Venezuela. He's not allowed in the U.S. I'm not allowed in Saudi Arabia.
That's right. He's not allowed in the U.S., right? Or Julian Alvarez.
Oh, same no. story?
Yeah, he's not allowed.
Julian for laundering money.
No, but right now we're in a point in boxing where there are so many fights, Robert. Every weekend there's two, three fights, and big fights, small fights, and big names, man.
Yeah.
And it's hard to keep up. It's great for the sport. It's great for fighters. They have a lot of options. But it's hard to cover everything at the same time.
Yep.
Fire, slow down. You're speeding.
Why? I'm 40. I'm going 40. This is a 50 miles per hour road. Aquí para las calles todas son de 55 para arriba, 10 por hora.
Sí, está bien bueno. No está enfadoso nada.
¿Y en Oxnard?
De 25.
What happened?
You can't even drive.
Vas a 15.
Pero tú vas a 10, a 12.
Sí, ¿verdad?
Y un pinche trafical.
Big G, if you could train any fighter in the history of boxing, you would want to train, who would it be?
Ask him.
¿Cómo dice?
Que si usted en la historia del en la historia del boxeo, ¿a cuál boxeador le hubiera gustado entrenar?
Los que tuve nomás.
Just the ones I had.
Por eso estuve.
Just the ones I had was enough.
No, Fernando, Mike, and you.
Can, ¿cómo es que can miss what you never had?
Yeah. Robert, what was your best weight that you fought at? Where you think you were the best?
Like Rudy Hernandez always says, I think I could have done better. I should have stayed at 126.
Tuve mucha desventaja porque no hablaba inglés, no podía agarrar peleadores que no hablaran español.
My dad says his disadvantage as a trainer was he didn't speak English. So he couldn't get anybody.
He was here in the United States and didn't speak English, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but boxing is an international language.
Never been in jail. No, I've never been locked up.
So, Big G, how would Robert 126 against Lomachenko 126?
Levels, Eli, that was a different level, Eli.
So you say you would have won?
No, Loma would have fought me up.
126? How do you think your dad would have done with Loma?
He could fight, bro.
He could fight, but you were pretty good too.
Canelo Covela, Canelo by knockout.
I think Canelo wins by knockout.
How about Inoue and your dad?
Inoue.
Inoue.
Inoue would have fought me up too. He's bad.
Yeah, but 126, he would have to jump up 3-4 weight classes. Terrence Crawford.
Yeah.
Is he fighting Agus?
Mayweather.
What's he saying, Robert?
What do you guys want me to eat right now, guys?
I think Lomachenko is not as difficult as Mayweather was. Mayweather was
Mayweather era difícil.
You almost fought him. That would have been...
Who?
You. You were both champions at the same time. They would have done unification.
But we were not almost fighting.
I would have made the fight.
They never talked about it.
Pita, would you make that fight? Your dad against Mayweather?
Yeah, why not?
Why not? Your dad told him, come see me. Almost happened.
Cocktail de camarón. Hey. Nah, it was hotter, yeah.
It's not that hot today.
No, today is actually 77. It's really pleasant.
¿Es acá en este lado, Pita?
Yeah, we're here.
¿Ya se fue el calor, pa?
They closed that.
Nah,
it's going to go back up to 99 this weekend. And then next week it goes back down to 80. So yeah, next week it'll go down.
99
is not bad for us anymore. I don't mind it.
One.
Más para allá, Pita?
Yeah, todavía. At the stop sign. No, past the stop sign.
Do you like life out here, Robert?
I like it. It's different. At first, it was the first year. The first 2 years was a little bit difficult. The weather and the kids were not used to the weather. Alvin going to school, he would ask like, what's wrong? Why is it so hot in here? He had no idea. He grew up in Oxnard.
Yeah.
So he had never felt heat like that. But now that I'm here. I don't mind it, actually. You're in your house, AC. You're in your car, AC. And if I'm in my house, I fucking want to go outside and jump in the pool. I do that.
We couldn't do that over there.
Why
it's
not?
It's always cold. It's always cold. There's no people. You can't. If you have a pool in your house, there's like 2 days a year that you could probably, unless you have the heater on all day.
Yeah.
And then when you get out of the pool, curse. It's still gonna be cold.
You know who's fine as fuck? The girl from The Notebook.
And then one thing also
but not
that,
from The Notebook. I always remember
my dad used to tell me, and at first I was
way better in
kind
the,
of I would kind of argue
with
him.
Black hair.
My dad would tell me.
What's her name, guys?
When I was still in Oxford.
Yeah.
From Wedding Crashers with black hair. There's one time. My dad told me, son, come check it out. You're gonna like it. The houses are very affordable and this and that. And I thought, fuck, it's too hot over there. And he told me, look, in the summer, you suffer the heat more than us. I'm like, how could it be? Over here, it's 70, 80.
Yeah.
And over there, you go to 100, 105, 110 sometimes. And my dad said, well, you still suffer the heat more than us. He says, because in my house, I have the AC full blast. And in your house, you don't have AC.
That's
true. It's true. In Oxnard, there's no houses with AC.
They don't make
them. So he made sense. You know what I mean?
Yeah. What are you going to get, Big G?
$100, huh? Where you want
it? Let's go look what they have. Baja Fresh Grilled.